don't know whether I got an old file here. Level 6. Play for like 2 hours. But we'll start a new game. Start from the beginning.
Der Mann des Schattens auf der Suche nach dem Abendrachen ist noch nicht zurückgekommen. Der Herd der Finsternis grollt. Elba, Königin der Finsternis, stellt schließlich ein Heer auf. Alparun, König des Lichts, grüßt sie. Und sie treffen sich am Fuße des Regenbogens. Die verfluchte Welle muss gemeinsam bekämpft werden. Der See von Alba brodelt. Der große Baum
Alba's Lake.
Des Lichts fällt. Alle Macht zerfällt zu Tropfen im Tempel von Arche Köln. Wesen ohne Schatten. Ihre Welt zerfällt zu nichts. Der Mann des Schattens auf der Suche nach dem Abendrachen kehrt niemals mehr zurück.
Okay, user registration is done. Now for a name. Yasuhiko's probably already there waiting for me. I'd better hurry.
You know, I just saw a couple of the old movies that came out recently. Well, not too recently. But I remember the name Yasuhiko. It's sort of funny how they tie in the characters of the game. Username. What should I put for a username? I don't know. Kind of difficult to figure out. Wow. I'll figure out something. How about since I can't figure out a name. Female. frustration, blah blah blah. You know, this almost looked like the virtual reality headsets I already have right now. Because I'm slimmer. Sones. Wow. What year is this? I'm not gonna go through Grunty. Grunty. Let's find them Grunties. I'm ironizing it. This is how the people communicated. Not like today. Master Supreme. Ole. Son of cock. This is for. A skill? I don't know. Nobody needs to know about the gen. I ain't got time for that. I did. Just a blank.
Hey, it's me, Orca, the Blade Master.
Whoa! You look so different from the real Yasuhiko. Nothing like the real you.
Hey, in this game, I'm Orca, regardless of what I am in reality. I'm pretty well known here. What?
No, you look great.
Smiley face.
Anyway, take this. Member address is the flashmail address you can only access in the with it's mostly used by newbies to contact other players to form a party. Try it out by inviting me to join your party. First, press the triangle button to open the menu.
Okay.
In the menu, select Party. Next, select Add.
No.
Names of players who gave you their member addresses will be listed here. Choose a player you want to invite to your party and send a flash mail.
Flash mail.
Since you just started, you probably only have my member address. Now. Ah, got it. Join my party. It's kind of weird mailing each other when we're face to face. See? My name appears under your screen. That means I'm in your party. By the way, flash mail is only available when you're in a town.
I wonder why they have to space out that sentence. Only available when you're in a town.
Oh, and you can't contact people when they're not logged into the world.
There you go, another space in the sentence. Not logged into the world.
People do have a life, you know. We're not online 24/7. In other words, you can't always count on the same members to form a party. So, try to get as many member addresses as you can. You'll have more fun that way. Well, how you play is up to you. But since EXP and stuff isn't divided among party members, you really don't benefit if you go solo. Okay. Well, why don't we head off? There's nothing to worry about. I found a perfect place for newbies.
Newbies.
This
all
is
been
the
one.
Chaos Gate. A sort of transfer device that takes us from one place to another. Now, press the X button. In the world, each play zone is called an area, determined by a combination of three keywords. Select New Keyword. This is the keyword screen. At the top is the entry plate. You put the three selected keywords one by one for each part, A, B, and C. Left of the entry plate is all the keywords you have. You can collect more of them by reading your emails, the board, and from other players. Now, let's enter some keywords by starting with part A. Select Bursting from the list.
Should we just skip through this?
Good. Next for part B. Select for the last. Now you're done specifying the area. Oh, one more thing. You see the symbol on the left next to the keyword? That's the server symbol. It indicates which server you are currently logged on to.
You know, I wouldn't mind to do a remake of this using the Oculus Rift.
This symbol is Delta, so we're logged on to the Delta server. The list on the bottom right is the area status list. See the jewel next to the field type and dungeon? That indicates how the selected keyword affects the status. For example, check the field type. See the jewel on the right? This means that the field type is being determined by Aquafield, the keyword in C. We don't know what kind of field the current keyword will create until we get there. But once we learn the effect of that keyword, we can combine it with other keywords effectively. For more details, check out the board on your own time. All right. Select.
Off we go. Now I gotta milk them.
Before we get going, let me explain to you about the camera control.
I think we should change his voice.
During the game, enemies will attack from all directions. The idea is to adjust your view quickly to see your enemy and... I'll explain more. First, rotate the camera. Push either the L1 button or the R1 button to move the camera. Good. You can zoom the camera in or out by using the right analog stick. Try it. Yeah. Finally, reset the camera. There you go. Okay. And this is the field. It's the lowest level in the area. When you want to return to the town, press the triangle button and select Gate Out from the menu. Grassland, wilderness, and jungle are some of the field types. You can set them with keywords. The combination of field type and weather determines the area elements. For example, if it's a grassland and it's raining, that area will be a water element stage. The elements also affect the type of monsters that will appear and the items you can get. Don't worry about it now. As you get used to it, combine words to get different elements. Now, let's get in the dun. Basically, the goal is to reach this statue. But enemies are often tougher down there, so gain some levels above ground before you head below. Okay, wait a sec. By using the fairy's orb, hidden data on the map becomes visible, like this. Yellow areas on the map show magic portals, where you encounter monsters and treasures.
Ah, it's a goblin.
For a basic attack, approach the target and press the X button. By the way, a cursor appears on the target so that you can check its name and hit points. Try using a basic attack to defeat some monsters.
Just let me just sit in here and let me slap it.
Started to get the hang of it, right? Okay, let's try using skills. Press the triangle button to open the menu and select skills. Okay, then. Choose Rep from the list. When the target cursor appears, select the target and press the X button to execute. That's it. Pretty easy, huh? You can target a party member for recovery. Remember, before using a skill, adjust the camera. Well. Okay, next.
Man, you're picky.
Well, it's good to be the boss, isn't it? If you use it well, you can bunch up on the enemy, or give separate orders to each party member. When you add new members to the party, try various chat commands to see their effects. That's it for now. Just remember what you learned, and start exploring. When you think you're ready, we'll head
Okay, I'm changing that voice. Sounds better. It's on. Okay. Let's go find a monster. I forgot how compact they put this. PSP? Yes.
ダンジョンの探索だ。 ダンジョンの冒険で一番気をつけてほしいのはゲートアウトができないということ。
Yeah, it sounds a little better with that kind of voice.
ゲートアウトしてタウンに帰るためにはまずフィールドまで戻る必要がある。
It kind of has that rolling voice. Sounds pretty good.
精霊のオカリナっていうアイテムを使えばダンジョンを脱出できるんだが、戦闘これが宝箱見りゃわかるよな。気をつけてほしいのは宝箱にノーマルとトラップ付きの2種類があるってこと。トラップ。でこっちがノーマルの宝箱だ。丸ボタンを押して開いてみな。 こっちが危険な宝箱。色が違うだろ。このまま開けようとするとトラップが作動してひどい目に遭うぞ。こんな時はトラップ解除用アイテムの幸運の針金を使えばいい。ほら、これで大丈夫。丸ボタンを押して開いてみな。
The death. I believe that's a skill.
なんだ、見たか今の。追われてた。それもそうだけど、このレベルにあんなのいたか。ドリッピー。Let's go to that room. Heal me. Damn it. パラリプス。
Guys' opinion be on this. Like if they remade this, the whole collection. Or made the world like don't try too hard. Blank.
Kyosukero, tojikomeraretazo. Dungeon no naka ni wa kouyu trap beya ga itaru tokoro ni haichi sareteiru. Dashutsu suru tame ni wa 室内の魔法陣をすべて発動させるしかない。さあ、覚悟を決めて魔法陣に突進だ。
Connect. Okay, experience. Yes. go this way. Right. Oh, no die, you're like level 50.
アイテム心臓部屋だ。アイテム心臓はダンジョンの最下層に一つだけ配置されていて、そこからはグレードの高いアイテムが入手できる。ここまで来れれば冒険も一段落だな。心臓に捧げてあるお宝を取ったら、そろそろタウンに戻ろうか。と、本来ならここで精霊のオカリナを使えば一発でフィールドに戻れるんだが。
今は持ってないので、仕方ない。来た道を戻ろうぜ。何かしてほしいときはチャットコマンドで指示してくれ。Equip that. Tiger Claws. Already. And shit's got about to go down now. Kites, accept his fate. It's like, yep, just take it.
まさか噂は本当だったのか。これを。時間がないの。お願い。早く。これは強い力。使う人の気持ち一つで救い滅びどちらにでもなる。
This sounds so much better.
来る。 Stand there like a little whiner.
time for that, Splice.
Yasuhiko wa doushite anna ni awatetan daro? Ittai nani ga atta no ka tashikame you ni mo Yasuhiko wa denwa ni mo denai. Soshite Yasuhiko ga ryuin shita koto o boku ga shitta no wa yokujitsu ninatte kara. Sugu ni byouin ni itta kedo Yasuhiko ni wa awasete moraenakatta. Demo それで良かったのかもしれない。弱った安彦は見たくない。それにしたって、どうしてこんなことに。その鍵はきっとここ、ザ・ワールドにある。
Sorry for any inconvenience due to problems with our service. No.
BBS に書き込みをしておこう。何か手がかり。
Servers are down. Hey, got mail. It's definitely Aura. To the blank. Who holds the book? Something is looking for me. There's no time. Please help me. Okay. Server better be back up. And this cheeky bitch. Sounds more bolder with this voice than the other one. Flip was with her. She got those concerned, passion look he gave her. guess I'll get my gear. I'll save this one. I'll skip that for later. There's all 3D sprites. Alright. Thanks for joining me. My short play. I'll see you guys later.